We took a detour to Bidor yesterday, coming back from Penang. And Bidor is famous for a few things: fruits, petai, and rojak sauce right here, and of course the duck noodles from this restaurant. We arrived about 3 o'clock, and look at the crowd. We were lucky as somebody allowed us to share their table. They are also famous for their wukong, which this guy is bringing out by the trays. We quickly ordered and waited about 45 minutes for our food to come. The kitchen was just really busy. You could order either dry noodle or soup noodle with wonton or double boiled herbal duck. After the noodles are prepared, a waiter will bring the soup out to be matched together with the noodles. After a long wait, our food is finally here. I had the double boiled duck soup together with the dry noodles, and it goes really well with the pickled green chili. It was a meal definitely worth waiting for.
Monkey see, monkey like, monkey do. BananaMana.com